Hey guys, what's going on? So today I'm going to be doing a video that is a little overdue. It's a part two or redo of a video I've made talking about how to catch up or how to watch One Piece. And it seems like you guys really like those videos considering the numbers that they did, but I always felt like I didn't do something right in them. And I think it's a good time to update them considering One Piece got like almost 100 more episodes since I've done those videos, and we've gotten a little more like OVAs and episodes of. So I'm going to redo those videos now. So there's some things I want to add and take away from those videos. So if you're watching this and you're already past episode 300 of One Piece, congratulations. I hope you got some information from the last videos and decide to keep watching. But if you're just starting out One Piece, this video is going to be very beneficial and good for you. So if you're new, make sure to like and subscribe. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button because I know 70% of you who watch my content aren't subscribed. So make sure to hit that subscribe button below and drop a like on this video. So for those of you who don't know what One Piece is, it is currently one of the longest running mangas to date. We do have some other ones that are up there with it, but this one is kind of the one that everyone highlights and gives a lot of spotlight to, that and Detective Conan, which are almost to 1,000 episodes. I don't know if Detective Conan has hit 1,000 episodes yet, but I know both of these series are close. And One Piece is a Goliath of a series, and I think a lot of people turn away from One Piece and don't watch it because of how long it is and how long they think it's going to take to catch up in One Piece. So let me tell you exactly how long it would take to catch up to One Piece. So One Piece right now is currently at 957 episodes, I think. I could be a little off, but with a series that long, you would have to watch 14 consecutive days. That's 2 weeks. And if you break that time down with the amount of episodes of One Piece series, it comes out to around 300 something hours. So you would have to split and watch 8 hours of One Piece a day, and it would take you 41 days to catch up. So that's a hard binge. 8 hours a day, that's a work day, that's a school day. So it would take you all day for 41 days to catch up to One Piece. And I know that scares a lot of people, especially considering One Piece is only 10% fillers. Not like other shows like Naruto, where you can go on a filler list and skip a whole bunch of filler and it only comes out to around 250 episodes, because Naruto is like 40 something percent filler or more. So it's not like that. It has very little filler, but it has an amazing story. That's why it has so many episodes and it's able to go on for this long. So if you don't have the time to watch 8 hours of One Piece a day and 41 days consecutively to catch up in One Piece, I'm gonna help you out. I know a lot of people who watch way more anime than that and they can afford to watch that, but you probably can't. That's why you clicked on this video. So I'm gonna take you over a kind of detailed list within the first 325 episodes of One Piece to catch you up to speed. And another way to catch up to speed if you don't want to watch the anime. This is something that you can also do. You can also read the manga, go watch the key moments in it, go watch the key fights, the key arc moments, and read the manga. I've known some people to catch up that way, and it actually is pretty speedy because I know a lot of you guys can speed through manga, and especially 1,000 chapters, it's not going to take that long. Like me, I read Chainsaw Man in like 2 days, and that was like 100 and something chapters, and then The Promised Neverland, I read that in 4 days. So you guys can definitely do it when it comes to the manga and catch up extremely fast, but then just go watch those highlight moments, go watch the openings and stuff like that, and you'll be fine. So first, starting off on One Piece, if you guys want to catch up extremely fast, the easiest way to do so is to watch the episode ofs. So the episode ofs are like the compilations of like a whole arc into one movie style format, and they're usually about 90 minutes long, so you can watch those to get a head start. So the first one you're going to want to watch is the episode of, and that covers episode 1 to episode 62, and it's in HD. I think it's really good. If I had to go back and watch One Piece, I might just watch these just because of the quality and how fast paced they are, but it's still gives you all that information. So episode of East Blue, you're going to start off on that, and that is on Verve, and I know you can find it on some sites like GoGo Anime, and I don't know if it's on Crunchyroll, but if it is, you should check it out there. I have everything written down on my phone right here. I spent like the whole day just writing it out and going by and watching like pieces of the episodes to try to figure out which goes where's just to make this list. So from episode 60 to 92, like I said, it's going to cover Twin Capes, Little Garden, and Whiskey Peak. But you can also read the manga, and the manga spans from chapter 101 to chapter 157. So if you just want to bust that out in the manga real quick, you can do that. 101 to 157 spans from episode 62 to 92. So keep that in mind. Now, the next arc you're going to be placed in is Alabasta, and you have three options. And those three options are to watch it in the anime, you can read it, or you can watch the movie of it. And I kind of don't recommend watching the movie because the movie, it skips out on a little bit of detail. Apparently, a lot of people say it's way too fast. And it is kind of too fast because we get introduced to our first major villain in the series, which is Crocodile. And I just overall think that Alabasta is a good arc. But if you don't have the time, you can go ahead and watch the movie. And then later on, if you feel like it, you could go back and read the manga. But I recommend just watching it out or reading the manga. But the movie, the quality is really good for it, so you can keep those things in mind too. And that movie is called The Desert Princess and the Pirates: Adventures in Alabasta. And that spans from episode 92 to 130. And then I wrote here that episode 131 to 243 is filler. And there is going to be a filler list in the description, which helps you skip some of this stuff if you're not watching the episodes of. So make sure to check that out. And remember, it's only the first half of One Piece that has a lot of filler. Well, it's not a lot. One Piece is only 10% filler, but it's only the first half of One Piece, so keep that in mind too. And then what you could do is you could watch 146. Go on to episode 146 of One Piece and watch that from 146 to 192. But I recommend watching the episode of Skypiea. So when you get to episode 146, you watch the movie of Skypiea. It's called the episode of Skypiea, and it's an hour long, and it covers the whole arc of Skypiea, and I think they do it really good. And then after that movie, you're gonna go on to episode 192. That's the end of Skypiea, and now we're getting into Water 7. There's a couple filler after 192, so you're gonna have to go on the filler list and skip that. I forgot to mention this earlier, but when you watch episode 62 to 92 or read chapter 101 to 157, that also covers the Drum Island arc, which is extremely important, so you can watch or read that. But after you watch the episodes of, there's going to be some filler, and some of the filler actually is good, like the G7 arc after Skypiea, so you might want to look at that. But you're going to go into Water 7, and you can either watch Water 7, which I would recommend, or you can go on to read Water 7. And then after that, we have arcs like Thriller Bark and then the Summit War. So at that point, there's no more skipping One Piece. You have to binge it out through then. But you're going to be at least 200 episodes or 300 episodes into One Piece. And I'll definitely post stuff in the description that shows the episode to the manga correlation, so you can see what chapter of the manga you are on compared to the anime. And if you just want to start picking up the anime for certain arcs, you can do that. Like Water 7, you could read the manga up to Enies Lobby and then watch Enies Lobby out, but you're gonna have to watch arcs like Thriller Bark and Summit War, because those are very important arcs. And it's where One Piece starts to take off. It's where like that callous point where people are like, okay, I'm going to episode 900 from this point. And in the future, we should be getting more episodes of One Piece, because I know Oda and the creators of One Piece know that it's extremely long and they have to do like these condensed movies to get people to start watching One Piece. And really, if you haven't watched One Piece yet, give it a chance. Don't be afraid just because it's a colossal series. You'll realize once you get caught up, or once you're like at that 600 or 700 episode range, you'll say, man, the story is actually short compared to what I thought it was. And I know it's crazy me saying it's short, even though it's 957 episodes long and it's on chapter 1010. We're at over 1,000 chapters, but you'll realize one day what I'm talking about. And for those of you who did watch One Piece from my last views, let me know what episode you're on, and let me know if you're going to continue to watch One Piece, and drop below how you feel about it. But if you guys want to see more One Piece content on my channel, let me know by subscribing and hitting a like on this video, and comment down if you want to see theory videos, what you want to see. And I appreciate all your support, especially the support from the Patreon supporters. That link is in the description. Shout out to The Doc and Devin for being my most loyal Patreon supporters. I appreciate everyone who supports the channel. And thank you for watching the video. One more time, don't forget to like and subscribe, and make sure to have a great day or night wherever you are in the world, and peace.